Okay guys, welcome to another video of 200 Russian Cash Play and Explain. Hopefully you can hear me good. Everything is fine in your lives. Going to call like 40% with 6-5 off. Here going to bet big. With queen 6. I guess pretty good hand to bluff. Calling, and here obviously you can have like king I flush, but going for a value jam on the river. We have second nuts. He can cooler us pretty badly with king I flush, but what can you do? Okay, he was bluffing probably here. This time I'm just gonna fold his eye. Kings. Okay, I will raise to 12 big blinds with king king. And pretty easy jam. Okay, obviously. What can you do? What can you do? Pretty phase up player, right? Another stack, he has like 37 big blinds, right? So pretty bad player overall. But he had aces, right? This is like tough spot because like check bet line is pretty strong with recreational players. So this time I'm just going to fold it, even though maybe it's a call in GTO, but yeah, pretty strong line by him. Three betting king jack suited. Someone in this time, I'm not even streaming, someone gave me follow. Ooh, snap call. Jacks, ace king off. Pretty dead if you ask me. this is no good when a recreational player is not gonna win. Okay, he won. If I suited, gonna call. I wonder what is the worst 5. I think we have a bit more worst 5, so I'm going to just call. Overbet. Here we are not trying to fold out ace, king or queen, we're just trying to fold out some underpair. Going to 3 bet 10s. Get a call. We're gonna see bet 4 big blinds. 10%, 15%. Here with king jack, we're gonna 3 bet like 25% of the time. Here with 10s, we're gonna check call. Here with king jack, we can still call. So the question here is if he has any bluffs, and he could have bluffs, so I still think like we have to call because he's not betting this size with a king eye flush. Okay. And here we're gonna bluff with our king jack. Obviously folding the river. Congrats. I think like we have to call still. He could be bluffing also, and we could hit our quads against 9-8 suited, right? I don't hate my call at all. They're pretty fine, in my opinion. I'm gonna call that like 25% of the time. So call. Flopping a top pair. He's choosing big sizing. Checks. Guess I want to bet for protection with my hand. don't know what I would do against against check raise on the river, on the with 10-8 suited. Check jam, right? Tough decision. People are really under bluffing that spot. Going to check. I have to call once. Could I steal some bluffs? Probably folding the river. Think we are good here. We can start calling like two pairs or whatever. It's still kind of strong range there, right? Going to check our king eye flush draw. Check back again. Fuck. No flush. If a flush would come, I might win full stack there, because it would be so unexpected for me to have a flush there. Fives, I mean, I'm gonna open them. Check back. Maybe in some universe we are good with fives. Don't expect it. Yeah. Unlucky. And choose 3-bet, check 10 suited. Call 10-4 suited. Aces. I don't know, like, so much. So tilting not to get any action, right? Going to bet big on this flop. Check back pure. Like all of his draws, got there like ace-10, 10-9, plus draws. Yeah, king-10. So easy fold here with queen-5. I don't think he's betting one-third with, maybe he has some chops, but I think like queen, he's checking back. Check. So if this guy open, I'm gonna fold. These two are pure raises. Gonna fold deuces. Not 3-bet ace-3 suited. Interesting flop. I guess with a king high flush draw, we can just check back against the opponents. Maybe see bet some turns. Again, I'll spot. Call. Have to say this player is a regular. Some players are playing calling button from small blind who are good players. Not recommended though, I think. Okay, we're gonna see, but yeah, now he don't have a full stack, so most likely recreational. Just triple barrel this off. I wish I would have queen 10, right? Check 6, not sure. Six is, yeah. Not full frequency, right? So gonna fold them. This flop, check. We can just fold. Not much action, right? Not much action. Not much to say. Ooh. Going to 3-bet. History of Is it suited? Going to c-bet for small sizing this time. In this position on this flop. Yeah, could have just checked back. Not much playing there for me. Okay, probably recreational. Here, just going to bet. Not going for any check raises, just betting against two fishes. Obviously, not lucky when flopping the nuts. They don't have anything. They could get stack off by two pairs, right? So. They can get stack off with two pairs, so. Going to c-bet this board, like borderline c-bet. And now just bluffing with a flush. Draw. And it made it easier for me. Obviously I would have hit. Maybe check was better. There on the turn. Not much to say, right? Not getting into a hand or into a spot. Queen 7 off is. I don't think it's 3-bet, like Queen 8 off is 3-bet, right? Blind be blind. Like to call 5 the suited. With my hand, depends also on the sizing. With my hand, I want to bluff this, like raise this, like around 20% of the time, not more. So going for a call. Now he will just bluff me off the hand. Maybe for a fucked up sizing, I should call. Probably. Two same hands, two same results. To raise king 10 offsuit. I'm falling to a 4-bet. Check back. Check back. Going to call nines on the button. And here, checking back. I guess check back with nines. Going to call. And pretty easy check back. I wanted to say like tens for sure. Going to bet 2 times for half pot this hand. Even though we don't have club, we are still representing straight. 7 small sizing raise, going to call them in position. Close to pure fault. Again, smaller sizing, we might call it. Ace 10 off. Going to be 4-bet. Here going to range bet flop. Interesting. I guess I can overbet and bluff bluff diamonds, right? Yeah, we'll just maybe even a jam the river. See that for small sizing. Two pair, good enough to bet. Maybe I could go for overbet there, right? Not sure. Okay, let's hit something. King, queen. Probably going to be all in. Yeah, all in with king, queen. Snap call. What the fuck? Even hit a queen. That is just joke. Fuck's sake. Fucking quant to any big lines. Fucking tilting as fuck. Limping aces. Not much to say. Not much to say. been just fucking tough month. Gonna bet for small. Only getting action against aces, right? Nothing else is playing. Gonna call King 8, gonna fold the flop. Limping QTG. Going to call button. Limp raising standard. I don't know. What can I say? Like, nothing's happening. Like, nothing's happening. Only me losing, like, everything, right? Queen Jack against recreational, I'm going to call. Could donk on this board. Feel like I can bet this. Bet the river and call a raise. Check, check, check. Going to bet the river. Going to 3-bet pocket kings. Got a call. Obviously ace on the flop. We're going to see that. Turn is a deuce. Going to check this side. Offpot, not very likely to be a bluff, so just going to fold. Three-bet, ace-queen suited. He's going to call white, so I think like with this hand we can just double barrel. Then just give up on the river against recreation. Because of his probably too light calling range on a big blind. Okay, soon going to quit the video, but probably I will keep playing. The tables are not that good. Not that good. Nothing happening, guys. But still, thank you for watching. Sorry for boring video. Just me losing a couple hundred euros, dollars. Okay. But okay, gonna finish this one. Gonna finish this one, right? Bottom right. Okay, I have to bet with two pair. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.